We had a serious stock car race wreck up at the Greenbush Race Park just before 9 p.m. Saturday evening. A video sent in here by Frankie Slauson, who says the driver, Ronnie Novacek, ran up against the fence line for a while, but was able to walk away uninjured. Slauson says the race was delayed for about an hour before things got back underway. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.